shop. The director specifically told me that I was going to introduce the shop.
Okay, I think we have a little mistake on that, but I think we need to have a little formal meeting.
All right, fine. We'll debate about this. But first, I don't want any distractions. So we'll probably have everybody silence themselves.
Yeah.
And probably kept us out of the show.
Yeah, that's all okay.
Oh, and please, no flash comes. Thank you.
You could get right outside.
Sorry, I just spoke to you. We need to do this formally. That will help us sit back.
Relax.
And then we can all enjoy the beauty and the beast.
Woo-hoo!
Toro!
Thank you.
faith. For our faces, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like all that much, it's yours.
Oh, man.
I am.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, I know, and we can go up to all the places you read about in your books. new invention, Maurice entered a dark forest.
Now let's see. Is it this way or that way?
Suddenly, gangsters appeared and began circling.
Playing hard to get.
She turned you
down?
For now, but I'll have Belle as my wife, make no mistake about that.
Thank you.
Your Mrs. Potts here. Very pleased to make your acquaintance.
Oh, careful, darling.
Who are you?
The dad with the grand poosh.
Wait, this is impossible.
Now, what shall we dress you in for dinner? Let's see what I've got on my haggis.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to tell you.
Well, of course you are. You heard what the master said.
He may be your master. He's not mine. I'm sorry. So I'm just asking this whole time.
That was a very good thing you did, my dear.
We all think so.
Cheer up, child. I know things may seem bleak right now, but you mustn't despair. We're here to see you through. I hope that we'll be friends. I don't know you well. If anyone can be,
Gaston, dismissed, rejected, publicly humiliated. It's more than I can bear.
Bear? Where?
Oh, Lefou, I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Never. Gaston, you've got to pull yourself together.
Get off me!
Gosh, it is so good to see you, Gaston. Looking so down in the dumps. Everybody wants to be you.
Thank you. step out.
A beast? A horrible beast? Fine! I'll go get it myself!
Crazy old Maurice. He's always doing her a laugh. Crazy old Maurice. Lefou, I'm afraid I've been thinking. I know that wacky old Coot is Belle's father, and his sanity's only so-so. Now the wheels in my head I've been turning since I looked at that loony old man. See, I promised myself I'd be married to Belle, if right now I'm evolving a plan. And I.
Yes?
And we.
No, would she?
Yes!
Now I get it!
Let's go!
No one spits like Gaston, she shouts like Gaston. First, if you on the strap pipes like Gaston, so it's a marriage we soon will be celebrating. My world dies.
Ma chérie, mademoiselle, It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
We are guests.
We are guests. Put our servants to the test.
Tie a napkin around your neck, Shay and me.
By the rest. Is you out of the way? We only live to serve. Try the great stuff.
It's delicious.
Don't believe me, ask the tradition.
They can sing, they can dance.
After all, this is France. And the dinner in the gold second bed.
Go on, hold your menu, take your glass, and then you'll be our guest. We are guests, we are guests.
We'll prepare a soda, flat egg, Kubernetes, cabaret. You're alone at your stay, but the banquet's all prepared.
No one's gloomy, you're complaining while the flatter's entertaining.
I do tricks with my club handles. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest.
Takes a laugh, lovely lips. Point important things, Lord. I've had the napkin specially pressed. With dessert, from tea. And my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their self shimmy, golly, 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 I'll get hot, 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 hot,
all the way back to...
that?
I'm sorry.
What are you doing here? I told you never to come. Do you realize what you could have done? Get out!
Out! Don't touch me!
No, I...
Promise or no promise, I won't stay in this castle.
I'm sorry. You don't understand. There's so little to be left. So little left.
Fast as she could. Night was falling, the storm was approaching, and it was getting hard to see.
When she stopped to catch her breath, Belle heard a high and frightening whistle. Suddenly, the beast leaped out of nowhere and pulled both gangsters off Belle.
Belle took cover as the wolf turned and attacked the beast. One grab hold of the beast's forearm, winning him. Belle knew that this is her chance to get away, to go home. But as she looked at the beast, that hideous creature, who saved her life, she could not leave.
Belle approached the beast and helped him to his feet.
Then, Belle and the beast slowly made their way back to the castle.
No. down. Like it?
It's wonderful.
Then it's yours.
Dinner? Me? With you?
thank you for meeting with me in such dark times, Monsieur Dark.
I don't usually leave the asylum in the middle of the night. This fellow over here said to make it worth my while.
Yes. Well, you see, I plan on marrying Belle, and she needs a little persuasion.
Turn him down flat!
It's like this.
Lost. I should.
go to him. You should go to him.
But what about?
You haven't been in my prison for a long time now. Take the mirror with you, so you always go back. Belle. Go.
Well, sir, may I say that everything has just gone smoothly. I knew you had it in you.
I let her go.
You what?
How could you do that?
I had to.
Why?
After all this time, it's time we learned to love. Is that different? Is that your biggest pillow?
It's not enough. She has to let him in.
And now it's too late.
Thank you.
Belle, ever love a thing like you? She despises you, beast. No, over, beast. Belle is mine.
No!
No! No! Please, have mercy, please!
Get out! Recognize me?
It's you. Oh my, oh goodness me. This spell is broken.
Review it again.
Response.
Gaston.
Let me in. Gaston. Oh my Gaston. Let's go find my father.
Who was that young man?
Oh, thank you, Cogsworth. I can't believe this gap gets me after all these years.
Mom, Mom!
Chip, my boy,